Out of the boxes of enslavement, we flow. We flow in the liberation of our collective soul. The African soul of iron, which cannot be bent. The African soul of glass, which cannot be shattered. For we ourselves are the power and unfailing strength of the infinite oceans that shield us in watery chemical bonds that cannot be severed with a mere kitchen knife. They murdered our languages and used our bloody tongues to bind us in padlock boxes with a single hole for what they made us believe was oxygen for our lungs. They broke our limbs of creativity and used our fingers to rewrite our stories, our toes to re-choreograph our dances, the blood from our bloody tongues to recompose our songs in strange foreign languages that we did not understand. They declared war on us with raging fire, and we courageously, resiliently, and majestically appeared on the battlefield with tranquil water, ready to reclaim our royal African throne of stories, dance, music, and authentic African language. And now, out of the boxes of enslavement, we flow. We flow in the liberation of our collective soul. For we ourselves are the power and the unfailing strength of the infinite oceans that shield us in watery chemical bonds that cannot be severed with a mere kitchen knife. Drink us from our own calabashes. Hear our music in the shikere, the jabara, and the hachi, and the balafo. Be inspired by the brilliant blue serenity and the truth of the water that sits in the melodious gourd of Africa 6.